After you've conquered all the stages, one last final stage appears. Laughing, joking, numbnuts, the bane of my existence. This is deliberately designed to be one of the most unfair stages in video game history. For example, you have to shoot this gear to make the platform move, but then you're killed by the death block, so you have to jump faster than your own bullet. And after that, more death blocks appear out of nowhere. Meanwhile, there's all kinds of shit flying everywhere. There's not one stable spot to stand to catch your breath. You gotta keep moving! You don't even have time to think! Look at this! Look at all these death blocks! I hate them! I hate them as much as the fucking Medusa heads in Castlevania! Or the grass in Bill and Ted! Every game has its thing, and this one's thing is to piss me off! It was made to piss me off! And at the heart of it all, the final boss, my arch nemesis.
Woo! Woo!
The final boss, my arch nemesis. It's Fred Fox. It's the programmer, motherfucking Fred Fox. Finally, I get to kick his ass. Next is a level based entirely on the Atari porn games. Who would do that? Don't look, kids. Then there's Assholevania. It's as if you took all the things that were frustrating about the Castlevania games and the Mega Man games and put them all together. The biggest obstacle are these death blocks. You touch them, you die. It's all about getting these patterns down, and there's hardly any room to fuck up. Undershot it. Overshot it. You think there's enough death blocks? Then there's Blizzard of Balls, a Christmas snow level. Nothing says Christmas like shitting chickens. The best part is killing Santa and using his body as a sled. On the polar opposite, we have the Hell level, Thy Farts Consumed, where you fight caca demons. And ride on a shark shooting lasers. This is ridiculous.